Get down to the coastal part of the country in the Mombasa courts, where we do have a court session that is involving Atsa Kenya and grain bulk handlers. Let's cross over and listen in.
And you also confirm that even prior to this auction, the fourth defendant had been milling wheat, correct?
That's true.
And now, in the operations department, now that you are head of operations,
yes,
you confirm that this wheat can be sourced both locally and Ukraine, whatever.
Externally. That's correct.
Correct?
Yes.
So when you look at, you've been shown the cargo manifest. And in this cargo manifest, it is not just Atsa Kenya that brought wheat through Kiran Harbor. The other importers.
Yes, according to this manifesto.